In early April, in the shallowest parts of the ponds, you can spot blue frogs. These are the male moor frogs. They turn blue for just a week, which is their mating time. The males arrive at the pond before the females. They wait for the females to arrive, and they make their mating calls. And move around a lot. Looking about them for a potential mate. All at once they rush towards a female. However, it is easy to make a mistake. This time, it was a toad, not a female moor frog.